Really?
Two against one. You pieces of... Yes, I would like a falafel with hummus.
Ramses!
You should thank me, my friend.
Yeah, thanks for knocking me out, you dumbass.
Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life.
Thank you very much.
Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Huh. Now wow, Lego bricks.
Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
Very smart.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect.
You'll have some, but not a lot.
Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
No, don't say that.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend. Victor Sullivan? I don't want to do this.
You're bluffing.
It may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun.
Is it? Sigh.
Tell us what we want to know, huh?
What do we want to know? Oh, okay. So I actually... Oh! Whoa! Guess who's a badass? It's me, by the way, in case you couldn't guess. Oh, man! Damn... fucking timing on this thing? Really? Oh, now you got it. Oh, you fucker. It's weird how it's kind of like quick... Oh, you bastard. It's kind of like a quick time event, and then it's... Oh, wow, you're gonna give me, like, half a second? Nice. Fuck you. Fuck you. Smash! Alright. Okay. Ow! Oh, man. Okay, I admit it. The timing was really bad there. What? Where does all these guys come from? Nope. And there's you. Dipshit. Alright. That's the one good thing about QuickTime events. They won't interrupt once I'm beating their friends' asses. You guys suck. You think you're gonna be the one to take me out? Dumbass. Nope. Didn't think so. Oh. Okay.
Shit, where did you come from?
Indeed! Ha! Right in the butt! Yeah, didn't think so. Right in the nuts! Okay, oh. Getting the hang of this stuff. Bing, boom, ding, dong, bang. This guy's getting fucked up. Ooh! I hope that hurts. Fucking hope that hurts.
And stay now.
Oh yeah. Can I pick up that wrench? That would be tremendous. Alright. So, no? Ah, I see. I see. Think you're fooling me, game? Okay, I guess it's not this way. I guess you are fooling me. Yeah. Can I crawl up this thing? Nope. This thing? Nope. Nope. Here? Oh. Okay. What? What in the world? Treasure! Is that Victor Sullivan's lighter? Leider nicht. Oh, I see. Apprentice treasure hunter is what it says in Danish. And it's pronounced Lærlingskarriere, which makes a lot of sense for you guys, I bet. Rum. Man. Hello. And no. Oh, idiot. Dun, 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 dun. All right. Good enough for me. Keep crawling, you stupid mutt. He is one hell of a climber, I'll give him that much. Okay. All right, that must be incredibly difficult. Okay, awesome. All right. Okay, I see what you're doing, game. Even though I'm not having too much success with it. Am I going up or what? What the hell? Okay. Guess I don't have the timing down. What the... What? What? Okay. All right. That took unnecessarily long.
All right, now we're talking.
Are we? Oh, I see.
Empty. Of course it's empty.
Of course it is. That face. Eh? Eh? What is this? Trash? Fuck you when you're trash. This way or this way? Treasure! Okay, that reminds me of something that... okay, maybe I... You know, just a short little dirty story. Okay, maybe it's not the right time. In Copenhagen, we have this street.
Where the hell am I?
Oh, this is gonna be bad. Anyways, in Copenhagen, we have the street called Istegade, which used to be, and it still kind of is, but not as much as it used to be, filled with porn shops and stuff like that. And... In one of these shops, the funniest things I've seen in the window, like from the outside on the display, was a fist, like a dildo shaped as a, like, oh man, damn it, all right, oh, give me time to finish the stupid story. Shaped like the lower part of an arm, and it is probably the most frighteningly disgusting thing I've ever seen. Just, you know, a weird sense of imagination, or a weird imagination like mine would, or weird and vivid imagination like mine would kind of try to figure out what the people would use that for, but never mind. Keep it rated something, rated R. I guess we're going swimming. Okay, which way? What's wrong? Are you? You big baby? Oh, I see a pirate. Arr, matey. Yar.
I see you, buddy. Just don't turn around. Don't turn around.
What? Oh, fuck you. I'm not sure if you can grab people across from a cover. Maybe you can. Maybe you have to enter cover first. Okay. No one here? No? Well, that's lucky. Perhaps because I beat all of them up? No?
Okay, there's the tower.
Oh!